The Honourable Member for Fort Garry Riverview.
Well, thank you, Madam Speaker. As we recognize the incredible historical significance of the Winnipeg General Strike, I rise today to pay tribute to my friend and Riverview's own, the incomparable Danny Schur. Many have noted that the trenchant issues fought during the Winnipeg General Strike have resonance today, but it is Danny, a multi-talented writer, musician, composer, director, and producer, who more than anyone has brought these issues to life. His critically acclaimed musical Strike, which has been featured in documentary films and adapted into a CBC national radio special, not only captures the tenor of the seminal era of labor unrest, but brilliantly renders the humanity at the heart of the strike. It is therefore with much anticipation that we eagerly await the movie Stand, which will premiere in this, the centennial year of the Winnipeg General Strike. In bringing Strike to the stage and Stand to the silver screen, Danny has made a singular contribution to our cultural history, unlike few others. Danny began his Juno Award-winning career in the 1990s and with his wonderful wife, the divine Julian Schabel, wrote the theme song for the 1999 Pan Am Games, an event which also has great historical significance in Winnipeg and Manitoba. He also combined his proud Ukrainian heritage with his passion for hockey in the film Made in Manitoba, the Terry Sawchuk story, a fantastic movie about another tragic hero who Danny rightly has called the Wayne Gretzky of goalies. I also have to know, Madam Speaker, having played a lot of hockey with Danny, that he is the only goalie I know who keeps score, does the play-by-play, adds color commentary, and stops the puck all at the same time. Congratulations, Danny, on your many achievements and your contribution to our shared cultural history. You're a true cosmopolitan, my friend, worldly in your art, yet profoundly grounded in your own identity. I'm always proud to call you my friend, but today I honor you as a talented artist, an inspired storyteller, and a great Manitoban and Canadian. I ask all members to stand with me today to honor the one and only Danny Schur.